It is true that the visually impaired persons face quite a bit of challenges in the corporate sector. There are two sides of the coin. One is, we do agree there is increasing awareness among the corporate sector about the abilities of the visually impaired persons. But at the same time, it is also important the visually impaired persons should prepare themselves with the new skills to face the challenges of globalization, the challenges of competition, and so on. So both the sides have to make efforts to meet each other's expectations and demands. In that sense, yes, the visually impaired persons do face quite a bit of challenges.